fake to Anderson, fake on the reverse, Favre guns it for a touchdown. Keith Jackson has his ninth of the year, a career high for the Pro Bowler Jackson. His third touchdown throw of the game, his 34th of the season. He leads the NFL.